In this video, I'll show you how to stop mold naturally on bathroom ceilings, grout, and sealant. Even with the best cleaning, damp, humid spots around the home like showers and bathtubs can develop mold and mildew, especially around the grout and sealant. When this happens, I'll show you how to whip up a quick batch of homemade mold and mildew spray. Here are a few reasons why this method works so well. It's natural, no toxins or harsh chemicals. It's bleach-free. It works. It's a powerful mold destroyer, and it even helps to keep mold and mildew from coming back. It's easy to make. You can mix up a bottle in just 1 minute with only a couple of ingredients. It has a clean and fresh scent that smells great. With just essential oils and vinegar, you can mix up a bottle in only 1 minute. Then, simply spray onto your shower or bathtub and let it work its magic. So let's take a closer look at the ingredients. Vinegar is a natural acid that kills most mold spores, and it helps lower the chances of the mold coming back. Lemon essential oil is a powerful cleaner. Lemon essential oil is antimicrobial, antiseptic, antiviral, and antifungal. Tea tree essential oil is a powerful antifungal that can kill mold and mildew and help prevent future regrowth. So, how do you make this anti-mold and mildew spray with essential oils? Step 1. Add 1 cup of vinegar to 8-ounce or larger spray bottle. Step 2. Add 20 drops lemon essential oil and 40 drops tea tree essential oil. Step 3. Put on spray top and shake well to mix. So, how do you use this natural mold and mildew cleaner? Because mold and mildew are toxic, it's best to put on a face mask and gloves when around mold and mildew. Shake the spray bottle to help the vinegar and essential oil mix. Next, spray the anti-mold solution on the surface to be cleaned. Let it sit for about an hour. Then wipe with a microfiber cloth and use a small scrub brush to remove any surface mold. Finally, spray again with the cleaner and allow to air dry. No need to rinse. To conclude, here are some simple ways to help prevent getting mold again in the future. Number 1. Make sure you run the vent during and after showering and keep a window open. Number 2. Keep the humidity in the bathroom under 50%. If needed, getting a dehumidifier can help. Number 3. Spray this anti-mold and mildew solution to prevent mold every week and allow it to air dry. I hope you've enjoyed this video on how to stop mold naturally on bathroom ceilings, grout, and sealant. If you have, please give this video the thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel. And I'm sure you're going to enjoy this next video on how to clean a toilet using baking soda and vinegar.